How's it going, everyone? Equinox Phoenix here, and today I bring you, I believe, episode 7 of Devil May Cry 3. Hold up. I lost count. No, episode 8. Okay. Episode 8 of Devil May Cry 3. Apparently, 7 was last episode. Good thing I have Discord open on one of my monitors. Anyway. Last time we got a fancy pitchfork. And the soul of seal of souls or soul of steel or whatever. Anyway, we got some magical item that I took a day off because I was busy on Tuesday. Anyway, let's read this excerpt and then we'll move on. Steal thy soul, the future knows no bounds for those who defy. Deftly march forth to meet it. Interesting. I started recording here because I think I got to the part where we need. No. Okay, so this is apparently where the place we're supposed to go somewhere. Oh. Okay! Cause that's not creepy as shit! Wait, what? Hold up, hold up. It's some. I am the combat adjutant. Only a technique icy cool to the core can move me. It's done nothing. But use the soul of steel. Okay. This is scary, by the way. Something of Fortuna's. Wait, I have the map. I have the map open right here. Mission 5 map. Surge of Fortuna's. I'm supposed to use Cerberus on that statue, but according to this map, but I'm about to fail mission too. Never mind. Like, actually, never mind. That's the third one, I believe. Worst kept secret. Complete a secret mission with any character. Hey! And I'm part of the good 50%. C, I don't know what C is. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I never did finish this, huh? Let's just explore a bit. Okay, I don't think there's anything here. I think it's this next room, which is likely to be a boss like Cerberus. And I'm just. Oof. Something's chamber. Oh God. I know the shotgun is probably gonna be my best bet.
You didn't get the hint. I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to go on this pool. That's right. We can't let you pass.
Oh my God, two bosses! What is this insanity?
Yeah.
Ah!
Long time, yes, a very long time. For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni, and my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay, but on one condition.
What you shut up.
Name it.
No talking.
Yeet! Oh! I really gotta finish this mission. They're like, Agni and Rudra, blades with serrated edges that hurl forth fire tornado-like gusts. Oh my god! This weapon is awesome! Okay, can I go back out? Oh, I can't access Agni and Rudra. Oh. Oh, mission clear. Yeah, it's expected. I don't know what the star times one is. Nice! This girl is pretty, amazing. There's another word for it, but demonetized and all that. Six? Really? Okay. I want to get rid of Cerberus. Hopefully this doesn't, Air Hike. Oh, Air Hike is for two of them. All right. Question of the day, what is your favorite weapon from a video game? Mine is, oddly enough, I forget what it's called. Hold up. It's Dante's Blade. Rebellion. Rebellion is mine, followed by, I forget what it's called, but it was one of the weapons in Fire Emblem. Anyway. So yeah, Rebellion is mine. Tell me yours in the comment section down below. That is going to be it for this episode. If you guys haven't already, hit like and subscribe. I will see you guys next time. And as always, stay bright.